this painting is Father God, Mama, and the Holy Spirit. I painted this after, started this painting after my mother's death and worked on it for some 3.5-4 years. Painting about death and life again, renewal. And these were some of the wonderful things my mother was all about. Hope, regeneration, belief, beauty, love. We just love one another through everything and help one another through everything. It all matters. It matters to be good. It matters to be kind. It matters to be gentle with the world. It matters to take care. Take care of all living things. It's quite big. I'm taking this on my iPad, which is a little funny. So I can't get the top very well. I wasn't blessed with height. Candy house. Mama universe, a little ticked off, because her frog baby's telling her that the earth's getting pretty dirty. We need to clean it up. She's gonna tell us to clean up our room. Get your house and your lands back in order. The frogs, as always. Cakes, watermelon. Tomatoes, the ever-present gingerbread house, nests, homeless peppers, oh, that nutrageous candy bag. It's about loving everyone, loving ourselves through thick and thin, through the hard times in life, the celebrations in life, and holding one another together as we move through this, and working hard not to hate, working hard to let go of our anger, recognizing we're really all one. The fish, humans, and of course, take a stand here. This is the Prebel goddess breathing the bees back into the world. This painting was done many years ago, but the honeybee crisis had already long been happening because of the pesticides that we so liberally dump on everything. So I was breathing, put her as breathing, use myself as a model, breathing hope back into the world. The bees back into the world with her tattooed face, her fish tattooed on her face, or superimposed on her face. I'm too scared to get a tattoo. My mother, when she, right before she died, she was an angel. She's an amazing woman, suffered so much and had overcome so much in her life. Okay, I'm just gonna give y'all a few more little looks. Oh, another candy cake, oh my, oh my. Can't have enough of those. We would make those at Christmas time. that one in the far right lower corner was painting myself when I started going through menopause. Ladies, that's how we feel, isn't it? We do get through it. There's life on the other side. So, happy day. Blessed day. Joyful day. Hopeful day. Renewal. Let's all take care of this earth. Let's heal our earth. Let's find ways to heal within each one another. She is down there, entreating us to love, to smile, find joy. Okay, on that note, let's find a little part two. Maybe these frogs with the cupcake is where we can stop this one for now.